Oh, she is a water dog. It's funny though, they have her as lab boxer and she was a surrender, but maybe they got the mix wrong. I'm thinking maybe lab Rottweiler. I mean, look at her build. Her big body makes her head look very tiny. At least they didn't say she's a pit bull. Although I love pit bulls, you know that.